Good day and welcome to my sunroom recording studio. Gonna do a song now from Tom Paxton entitled Buy a Gun for Your Son. Kind of a topical song that expresses my opinion that guns don't kill people, but people with guns kill people. Take the guns away, you can't kill people as fast or efficiently. And this is a kind of a tongue-in-cheek song.
Hallelujah, dads and mommies, cowboys, rebels, yanks, and commies. Buy yourself some real red-blooded fun. If you want to make the grade, you've got to have a hand grenade and a fully automatic GI gun. Buy a gun for your son right away, sir. Shake his hand like a man, let him play, sir. Let his little mind expand. Place a weapon in his hand, for the skills he learns today will someday pay, sir. Pound that kid into submission till he's mastered nuclear fission. Buy him plastic warheads by the score. Once he's got a taste of blood, he's gonna sneak up on his buddies, starting his own thermonuclear war. Buy a gun for your son right away, sir. Shake his hand like a man and let him play, sir. Let his little mind expand. Place a weapon in his hand, for the skills he learns today will someday pay, sir. Buy him khakis and fatigues and sign him up in Little League. Give him calisthenics as a rule. Once you've banished fear and dread, then pat his seven-year-old head and send him off to military school. Buy a gun for your son right away, sir. Shake his hand like a man and let him play, sir. Let his little mind expand. Place a weapon in his hand, for the skills he learns today will someday pay, sir. Once he's grown to be a man, he might get tired of blasting granny. Then you'll see a crisis coming on. Don't get worried, don't get nervous. Send that kid into the service. Let him rise into the Pentagon. Buy a gun for your son right away, sir. Shake his hand like a man and let him play, sir. Get his little mind expand. Place a weapon in his hand, for the skills he learns today will someday pay, sir. At the Pentagon he'll rise, the president he will advise, his reputation growing all the while. With his picture on the wall, he'll get that long-awaited call and press the firing buttons with a smile. So buy a gun for your son right away, sir. Shake his hand like a man and let him play, sir. Let his little mind expand. Place a weapon in his hand, for the skills he learns today will someday pay, sir. Buy a gun for your son right away, sir. Shake his hand like a man and let him play, sir. Let his little mind expand. Place a weapon in his hand, for the skills he learns today will someday pay, sir.
Buy a gun for your son from Tom Paxton. I'm George Possley. Don't buy a gun. Especially not for your son. Thanks for watching.